Cheryl Cole.
I love going to Glasgow. I always love going there. They're always up for it. So I'm sure we're going to meet some really great potential up there.
He quickly finds one performer he takes a shine to. Cheryl's dog, Buster.
Dogs like me.
And even Buster's got something to say about it.
Cheryl, you're no number for Barbara Woodhouse.
Buster.
Tell him.
That's naughty.
Buster.
That's naughty.
Great choice of song, and I enjoyed the auditions. I would say yes.
Hello, girls. Hi. Girls, what group do you think you could be as big as or as good as?
Girls alone.
Okay, off you go.
Stop playing games. Here's what you got.
Vocally, I think you're all really good.
Yes.
No normal girls are going to like them. They're going to think they're too sophisticated. That's why you work.
That's why you work as well.
You're getting it.
It just seems like you wanted to.
Belted yeah.
to impress yeah. us, but fantastic that you've got that range. Yes.
What do the judges think of their time in Glasgow?
Difficult one to sum up, that one, Glasgow. Good, right?
Weird.
Yeah.
And they're gearing up for another day of auditions.
Oh, where you don't follow.
Keep
yeah,
looking.
I think, look at it, look at us, because you were looking at the floor.
All right.
Beautiful. Amazing. Your vocals are amazing.
Thank you.
Yes.
Danny.
Oh. Whoa. God, your legs go on forever, don't they?
Give me just a little bit more, just a little.
What's your name?
Joseph.
You are absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you.
Cause ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away.
Yes, over here, I think, already. Yes, definitely. Man here, please.
It was the way you were looking at him, like a dog looks at a can of dog food when it's hungry.
So,
what girl groups do you like?
Girls.
Okay. Good answer, okay.
Are you ready for this now?
Yes.
Something kind of ooh, jumping on my tutu. Something inside of me wants a part of you. Something kind of ooh, makes my heart go boom, boom.
Girls, that was just the best choice ever. So I would have to say,
And unfortunately, last year, just after giving birth to my gorgeous little baby girl, my wife passed away.
Oh my God.
So now. You ask me if I love you, and I choke on my reply. I'd rather hurt you honestly than mislead you with a lie. And who am I to see the real you? It's too much. And I have to close my body till I die. Till we both break down and cry. I wanna hold you till the fear in me subsides.
Okay, Simon?
I can see why your wife wanted you to audition.
Thank you.
I think she'd be very proud.